We know that with HTTP, there are various types of requests that we can send along with the URL. By default, a route in Flask only answers to GET requests, but that can be changed by providing the methods argument inside the route decorator. I will change my route to create a new menu item such that it responds to GET and POST requests, like so. Now that I can respond to POST requests, I can make forms for creating and updating menu items. I will make a new template called newMenuItem.html, like so. Take a second to look over the code. Here, I'm making a small form with only one entry to create a new menu item name. In order to get data from a form, I will import requests from my Flask package like so inside my project.py file. Inside my new menu item function, I will create an if statement that looks for a POST request. I can create a new menu item like so and extract the name field from my form using request.form. After I create the menu item, I can then add it to my session and commit the session to the database. To redirect a user back to the main user page, I can use a helper function called redirect like so. I should remember to import redirect and URL4 in order to enable this functionality in my project. Now I need to properly handle the GET request for creating a new menu item. If my server didn't receive a POST request, it's going to go ahead and render the template for the new HTML template that I created to create a new menu item, passing in the restaurant ID as well. Now when I click create new item, it takes me to the new menu item page, and I have successfully created a new menu item.